happening in Starkville. The Board of Trustees of Institutions of Higher Learning has renewed the contract for Mississippi State University President Mark Keenum. This is a four-year contract term ending June 30th of 2025. Keenum is currently in his 13th year of service with the university.